Welcome. In this video, we learn about a cloud-based LaTeX editor, and that is Overleaf, which is used for writing, editing, and publishing scientific documents. Overleaf also provides a number of LaTeX templates related to books, articles, theses, reports, different journals, and so many others. This cloud-based LaTeX editor can be very useful, especially for those who face the problem in installing the LaTeX distribution such as Miktex or LaTeX Live in the systems. Now we'll see how to use Overleaf. Just go to Google and search for Overleaf. Open the official website of Overleaf. First of all, we need to register at this website. Just go to register. The process is very simple. We just need to provide email ID and we need to set a password. We can also register with Google account or with ORCID, or we can log in with the institution email ID. Now go to account settings. You can change the name if you want, otherwise you can leave. Overleaf account can also be integrated with the Dropbox, GitHub, Mendeley or Zotero, but all these options are paid. Now we'll create our first LaTeX project. At this screen we will see all the created project. Whenever we will log in from the next time, we can create a blank project, example project. If you have already created a project in your system, then you can upload. Project can be imported from the GitHub as well. We can also use a template provided by Overleaf. I'll open a blank project. Just give a name for the project. This is the interface of Overleaf LaTeX editor. There are three windows. In the left window, we can see all the files. In the center, we can see the source code. Some basic commands are already written. You can change the document class and other commands. For updating the PDF, just go to recompile and press there. We can also upload an external file. For example, I want to add one image. For this, first of all, I'll use one package, graphics. Then go to new file. Go to upload. We can either drag and drop or we can directly select from the computer. This is the image which I want to add. Just drag and drop. Just add the image. Compile your file. We can create a folder for the images. Go to new folder. Now drag the image and drop at the folder. Graphics path also needs to be set. We can also add a subtext file. Just go to new file. Open the created text file. Put the content. Now again go to main text file. In the main text file, either using input or include command, we can add the created subtext file. For seeing the created project, just go to this up arrow. This is your created project. For downloading the created project, just go to this icon and press there. Save this. This is the project which we have downloaded from the Overleaf. In the next example, I'll open one template. Just select the required template. Open this. Edit the template. For downloading the template, again go to this arrow, then go to this symbol and download this. If you have already created a LaTeX project in your system and you want to edit using Overleaf, then you can upload. Click at Upload Project. This is the sample project that I want to edit using Overleaf LaTeX editor. First of all, we need to convert this into a zip file. Now we can drag and drop here. Just wait for some time, it's a large file. We can change the name of the project. All right. So it's very simple, and you can use Overleaf LaTeX editor. That's all. Thanks for watching.